Now, your first morning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Matt Zidle.
All right, good morning, everybody. We'll take a look at the forecast here. I think you'll like it. Temperatures starting to get up toward the 70-degree mark pretty early this morning. And then we'll get up into the 70s and low 80s. 70s at the coast, 80s, some 80s inland. Again, it'll be very nice, low humidity, a seasonable day for early August. Temperatures will fall again pretty quickly this evening, down into the 60s and low 70s by evening and around sunset. And then we'll fall into the 50s, most spots, and even some 40s in some of the mountain valleys to the north. So very similar to what we had this morning coming up for tomorrow morning. Again, comfortable for sleeping, probably won't need the air conditioning tonight. Tomorrow, the temperatures rise a little bit further. By late in the day, we'll get into the 80s in most spots except 70s mid-coast, and we'll notice a little bit more humidity tomorrow. Mostly sunny, comfortable, 76 to 81 today. Another nice day for tomorrow.